A scene of grisly murder here, as it appears that the headhunter serial killer has finally been caught. Regional manager Thomas Redman has been taken into custody by police. Speculation as to Redman's motives is running rampant, specifically why he targeted the heads of other companies.